This video is sponsored by www.siegeforeverstore.com.
The floor. This action has been nonstop, and Singularity have been coming out on top almost everywhere. Ion landing some important shots here. He'll get one. Sees the marks for the second. That's big. Diffuser down. Goes to third. Beautiful shot from Ion. Glenda now in another one-on-one, but he only needs to land a single bullet, and he must know that at this point. Very smart. He knows he needs distance to win. He's got the information. The mark's coming out, and he'll get it! A beautiful round from Ion. Glenda goes down, and Singularity, well, they lose a round they really shouldn't have.
Shaco on the spawn. And he's not spotted yet. He's doing his due diligence. He's going to find one kill. One, two for Shaco.
Magnet playing catch there. It's going to be Luna the drop down. Mental steps up with two. He brings it back into the realm of possibility that the Diffuser is going to be stuck in this scenario. The hallway's being watched. Mentalist! He finds the third as well. There's only one left. Just edging around. Oh, my God, what is that to come through? What a way to close out map number one for Fnatic.
Now he's getting surrounded by three as Fultz makes it a triple kill for this round. It's all down to Citizen pushing in down Visa stairs. Can he find the angle? Gets one inside of Visa. Can he find the second before that he gets found on this one as well? Goes for the spray, shuts it down and doesn't die. Citizen cooks just around now for Na'Vi.
Doesn't matter as much now without smokes available, but that definitely is a problem to deal with later on.
Oh.
Flash though, the real problem to deal with. Three for him.
Another one!
Four, he could get the ace here.
Oh my God.
Just low digga left.
He's just collecting them all. He goes in for one last one at the top of the stairs.
He's feeling it.
He fires around, he wants the ace, and he fires in.
He gets
Slash!
It.
The ace.
Shaco still holding the skylight angle. Magnet will finally strike for Fnatic though, picking up the first, but Shaco's there to strike right back. Knocking out Tex. And still waiting for that peek to come in for Mentalist to get at the Skyline. Shaco!
What?
What? With a double! That might have been a collateral. Taking out Magnet and Lusty. And now looking for the last one. He gets it as well. It's an ace from Shaco! Waiting to hold this down. And no, no. Orglist doesn't clear out Sandwich. And two for Mark. A third! Insane gunplay from Mark. And he gets a fourth of the down on Yeti. He doesn't know it yet. He just gets a little bit aggressive. It might have been called out by his team, and he will make that push happen. Brian now the last alive, and Mark goes for it with the pistol out. Will he get it? Oh, yes! A 5K from Mark, walking into every possible angle.
You can't ADS while... Whoa, there
we go. And Moosey's going to get one. He doesn't get the other, though, because that follow-up player behind Ion was actually too far. Oh, no, what has just happened there? Cameraman, a nice reaction, but Moosey shuts him down. That's a triple kill for Moosey.
He's everywhere on this map at once.
Maybe a quad for him, and there it is. Nice shot on a Mav for the ace. I imagine all of Nip will bait for him.
Yep.
And there it is, Moosey, an ace
what
to
a
end
to
the
finish.
Match. Following his amazing performance in the previous round, and Ninjas in Pajamas finish things up. What the heck was that?
Air favor.
Oh, Sticky, the patience, it pays off. He gets three for it. Beautiful play from Sticky.
Giants seem to be all over it. Oh no, but it's Nesk from inside base with a nice flick. Oh my, that's a way to stop a push.
Man, it was like it's so promising as well for Giants.
Oki in that very first round, he's got four kills for his liking, and there's another. He catches a blind spot and exploits it as Rask is prone inside a piano. There's a silhouette over by Reading, but he's going to have to be very wary of White Stairs. There he goes, takes out Shaco. Somebody is exposed on top of White Stairs.
However, this time moves in to be able to find the next pickup for Rampy. We're down to only Bosco. What a find, though. 8 seconds left now to try and plant it as he interrupts Typer in the middle of it. Some damage being taken. They're going to try and pinch him out. There's an open wall here now. He's dropped one of them. The plant's going down, and they are sticking it. He's trying to spam into it, but no, that's a dead player. Finds the finisher on the kill instead. Diffuser goes down, and we are into the 1v1. Trying to spam in, trying to get something that'll bring him out into the open. Right now, Space Station are not being given that utility. There's the tap. Do we see a push on DZ? Yes, we do, but he misreads it, and SSG get the clutch. Now, do they have enough time for that defuse? They've got plenty. Bosco!
Perfectly. Plant likely to go down from Nazgul, but Virtue could still win it in a post. Rounding this next corner, he'll get two kills for free, but the defuser goes down on the ground. It's a 1v2 retake for Virtue now. Just two players left. He has some information, but he's going to keep playing this.
Whoa!
One. Peek in. That's a triple kill for Virtue. Just one left. Virtue wants to wide peek. This is baiting it with the shoulder peek. He lands the shot. That's an insane play of 1v4 retake on the post plant.
Another down. There's one for Nyx and a second for Mint. It looks like Dark Zero have regained control as Hadden takes down Chala and Thinking is the last anchor, but he's not thrown down and he gets two. It's just a one versus one. Thinking nade. Absolutely insane. Backed into a corner, but he does not stop fighting. And Space Station.
Maybe actually... No, he hasn't been droned out. The Ash is in the middle of a reload. Oh, no. Decidedly poor drone play from Lestream. Joystick now in a situation where he's taking out the Ash. And the Montane as well will overlook his position, allowing for Joystick to get two free kills. Monty in a one versus one. Not an ideal situation, but he shouldn't be able to die here in this situation. Gets a lucky hip fire shot. But, oh, goes for the ADS. What are you doing, Ryze? Joystick with three kills. Trying to support their roamers, and from Pink, Renewals will finish off Karzekka, and another one for Renewals. That's beautiful gunplay. Hook at a third. Oh, what skill. He goes for the run out, and he's going to try and make his way to exit.
In another
Wow.
As well off of some soft destruction.
He's going to finish it. He's going to want to finish this. He's, he's too greedy for it. Just bait him at this point. And the trade. No. No, unpunished?
No way.
What?
Oh, the hip fire headshots!
That is rough.
Oh my, another!
Kasha.
The collecting citizen with a headshot on the shockwave, he still gets him. So low on HP, he can actually go for this gunfight. He sees the barrel around the corner and the Zofia loses it.
Alems get dispatched by Bibu. Diffuser going down, Shaiko knows it. Will Goga be able to get the plant off? Oh, not close enough. Oh, Goga takes a pounding. There's another for Bibu. As Bibu runs on up, Shaiko is prepared and ready for it.
In response from Sticky, who's trying to pick up his teammate. Will he be successful? He's very close. And there it is, Shaiko with the 4K. Will he get the ace? Going aggressive on main lobby. Shaiko pushing up. And there's the ace to start things off. Beautiful job from BDS and Shaiko specifically.